Now to a bridge collapse in India. Officials say children are among those killed when a pedestrian bridge gave way, causing hundreds of people to fall into a river below. At least 60 people died, dozens others were injured. It's not clear what caused the bridge to collapse. It was just recently renovated.